Happy Vlogmas, everyone. My name is Maha and I'm on a weight loss journey. And today I want to do a chicken roast, a PSMF chicken roast, Jamie Oliver style. You guys ready? Let's do it.
Sleigh bells ringing, diamonds blinging, carols singing, favorite season. Sleigh bells ringing, diamonds blinging, carols singing, favorite season. They said, say Nick, what you got up in that bag, yeah. I got racks, racks in my sack or in my back, yeah. They said, say Nick, what you got up in that bag, yeah. I got racks, racks in my sack or in my back, yeah.
So I have three disclaimers before I start the tasting. Disclaimer number one, Jamie Oliver says that we should be heating the oven to 475 degrees Fahrenheit, and then once you put the chicken in, we drop it to 400. I think it's to shock the chicken and to with the temperature. I'm not sure. I'm not here to question Jamie Oliver. I'm just telling you what he tells us to do, and that's what I did. Disclaimer number two is that he adds vegetables at the bottom of the tray to cook with the chicken. I found that when I do that, mine burn. So I don't know if it's a problem with my oven or if it's like something that I'm missing, but I'm not doing that. So if you guys do that and it's a positive experience, please let me know in the comment down below. And the third disclaimer is because I didn't add any vegetables or anything liquidish, I added at the bottom of the tray here a couple of cups of water in order to stop the skin from burning. Okay, disclaimer's done. Now can I eat? It's as amazing as always. Never ceases to amaze. Chicken. This is a PSMF, so if you want to do the PSMF version, you have it without the skin, obviously. And then because the oil doesn't go into the chicken itself, the skin is obviously a protector, but you have all the moistures that's racking up. So that's really, really amazing. It's very moist. And if you want to do the keto version, you could just do butter instead of the oil. So, and also what I did is I added the salt. I tried to make it as coarse as possible because the salt becomes crunchy at the end. And it's really delicious. So I'm popping the macros somewhere on the screen, but I know this is less than 200 calories per serving for a PSMF. I mean, seriously, it doesn't get better than that. And obviously it's very high in protein. All right, if you guys are interested in seeing more recipes like this, please like and subscribe. Otherwise, I hope you have a great week. Take care and stay safe. Now I'm gonna go eat this one.